The Poison Ivy moved to New York in 1975 to start a band, thus they hoped avoiding the drudgery of day jobs. Inspired by rock and roll's glorious past and plundering the glamour and horror tradition in American culture, the Cramps have since then consistently played with rock and roll, drawing on its roots as the devil's music, and become hugely influential in the process.
Thank you, ladies and germs. I do believe you got... You do.
We've always been interested in flamboyancy, I think. We've been seeing rock and roll bands ourselves all our life. We love, I guess it comes from the Velvet Underground, it comes from the Stooges, it comes from the Dolls, it comes from Screamin' Jay Hawkins, it comes, I guess a lot of the black, darker side of rock and roll, I guess some people would put it that way. Although those people I mentioned are all multifaceted people that have to do with life. You know, I don't know why we're drawn to that particular kind of image, you know, it just seems to be the way we are, you know, come from a lot of different places, horror movies, sex.
I think mixing violence with glamour goes really good together.
But I think those people that are accusing us of putting on the show or something like that are people whose lives are so boring that they think no one could be like this, you know.
And people don't really act like there's nothing natural about acting this way. They can't conceive that it could be for somebody.
You know, I see somebody walking down the street in a brown three-piece suit or something, or any kind of stereotype you like. It looks fantastic to me. I can't believe someone's life is actually like that. To me, that's fantastic. Someone can be that boring. So it's kind of sick humor, you know. We'd like to bring a little more sick humor back to rock and roll. Rock and roll is just way too healthy these days. It's horrible. It's obnoxious, you know. All these rock stars doing good all over the world and everything, you know. Oh, my God. Enough is enough, you know.
Here's a beautiful little tune, a nice little piece of philosophy. Popular with some, unpopular with others. Goes like this.
We've run out of programs and we've been deluged
asleep if they come on too late.
I have